Okay, ma'am. Good morning, one and all. I am Shruti from BCom. I have chosen a topic from soft skill, stress management. Stress management plays an important role in our life. Stress is the overwhelming feeling that when you are under a lot of mental or emotional pressure because of work responsibilities, studies, financial worries, or any of life's other demands. Since stress affects your hormones and body chemistry, it makes you anxious, irritable, angry, depressed, low in self-confidence, or drained of energy or sleepy. These are but a few symptoms it can trigger, and so learning to manage stress is a necessary element of our lives. There is no predictable pattern to stress. For some, giving a presentation to a group of co-workers can be stressful, while for others, tight deadlines can be a source of tremendous worry. This is why it is important you try to recognize and avoid your stress. If you are not sure what causes you stress, perhaps the best way to identify the trigger would be through mindfulness and a journal. Writing down information about stressful events to work out what triggered your stress. You can use that information to develop a better coping mechanism. Things you might want to write down in your journal could include the following: what you were doing at the time of the stressful event, how you felt mentally or physically, what you were thinking, what was going on around you, what it took place, a stress rating from 0 to 10 to determine how stressed you felt. Sadly, there is no quick fix for stress, nor does one single method work for everyone. Again, you will have to determine what helps you manage your stress best. Listed below are common practices that can potentially elevate tension. Exercising
and
out a problem sometimes. Going for a run or playing a sport with your friends clears your mind, helps relieve stress. Any kind of manageable physical activity will help you relax. Connecting with loved ones, sharing how you feel with your friends and family can relieve you of some of the burden of anxiety. Additionally, talking to others might lead you brainstorming and solution to your problem. Relaxing, taking time off from work to socialize or engage in a hobby can make a huge difference in your mental well-being. Getting a solid 8 hours of sleep will recharge the body and the mind. Meditation. Breathing exercises like pranayama or meditations have been known to help. Avoid unhealthy habits. Many people use alcohol or smoking to cope, but in the long run, these habits will only hurt you as they will not make your problem disappear and will further deteriorate your health. Find help. Talking about your problems is considered to be a key way to talking stress. Talk to your general physician if you fear that stress is overwhelming your life, as they will be able to put you in touch with experts you are familiar with stress and capable of elevating your tension. This is the main important point that relaxes from tension.
Well,
thank
done.
You, ma'am.
Very well done. You have done a good job. Thing is, you got tensed and you rushed. Input,
yes.
Pronunciation is good, spacing is good, pausing is good, the right intonation at the right place is good, there's emotion in your voice, all fine, but you got tensed and you rushed with it. Towards the end, you were like kind of repeating it very fast. So that stress you can reduce. You got stressed out while giving a presentation about stress management. Very well done. But next time when you present, try to go slow. Don't, no need
okay.
to hurry. Okay? Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah.